可以 partial fraction partial fraction let's start now let's start by understanding what is partial fraction can I start by telling you all the idea can everyone write this down oi Can everyone write this down? 1/3 1/2 plus 1/3 equals to wrong. Tiffany. Okay, now, so the answer is 5 over 6. Now, in this direction, we call it combined. Combined. Now, so what exactly is partial fraction? Can you write down? Partial fraction means I have 5 over 6. I want to split into 1/2 plus 1/3. So today, we are going to talk about this idea. Now, what idea? The idea of splitting one fraction. Yes, like reverse. One fraction into two fractions, and hence the word partial fraction. Now, why is it important? Of course, we are not dealing with numbers. We are dealing with x cubed at the bottom, x squared at the bottom. And why is this important? Because this is linked to your Sec 4 topic called differentiation, integration, and you need partial fraction. It rhymes, see? So all these shun, you need this topic to help you be able to solve. Reason, once you solve this, you are able to solve the world problem. But there are one later. Let's settle this one first.